Hey everybody, this is Crazy Boy on YouTube.com. Hell and boom. Oh yeah. Well, I'm gonna try to do bank energy drink. You know, cut down the calories, you know what we do. So, fill your Destiny Rainbow Unicorn Super Canteen CREATINE Ultra. COQ can BCAAMINOS. So, fame to your destiny by the makers of legendary Redline Energy products. No, make no mistake, Bane is not your stereotypical high sugar life sucking soda. MASQUARADING as an energy drink, high sugar drink spike blood sugar producing and ETABO. Oh, see man, causing you to crash harder than a test coming into a brick wall power up with Bane. Protein PLTENT brain and body rock and fuel CREATINE caffeine CO210 and BCAA branch chain AMNO. Passes life is extreme sport and Bane is the training resource to live like extreme. Zero carbs, zero sugar, zero other flavors, zero colors. So sodium 40 mg 2%, potassium 85 mg 2%. So nothing zero and so 18 years old and dogs on it. So you do it. Say about it. Moment of truth. Unique. Like bubble gum. I don't know. I kind of smell and get bubblegum. So I don't know. I might like that one. I don't know. Okay, this is Water Report for Illinois. What a bubblegum up on. I think I like it. Can't be like a watermelon strawberry. I don't even like it. I guess it could be like kind of cotton candy, but I think it's like a bubble gum. But then again, you know, it got blue and pink, so rainbow unicorn. So YouTubers and YouTube on the 18 18 years old and older, adults only. What? Comment down below. What does that taste like? Is it bubblegum? Because they have their own cotton candy. I have no watermelon. It's just like I don't have no watermelon. I didn't say watermelon and strawberry. I don't know. That could have. Maybe even a cherry. I don't know. But I think it's really bubblegum. Of course. Yes, please sign me up. Hell yeah. Man. You know, 77, no, 77, probably 77, sunny. What? We're gonna have a problem. Okay, then we're gonna get out the problems. And we're gonna have some problems. Okay, here we go. UV red, a very high mineralized. Sun exposure implies sunscreen. Pollen, red, 10, high. Well, you have kind of a lot different varies of bubblegum. But it's a good, cool, awesome, great idea. Concept. Predominant pollen, ragweed. Ragweed grass today condition. The pollen level for Friday will remain relatively relatively stable in the high range. The pollen producing plants are delivering a fairly consistent level of pollen into the air. I think I'm gonna like that, but chocolate fruit, so disappointed. Sour hits, but maybe I would like it. But I don't know. So average is high 86, low 61. Oh yeah, I have that star blast. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I thought that was good. Well, that's fine. That's fine. So that could be coming. That might be coming tomorrow. Dew point 66 degrees, humidity 70%, then yeah, then awesome. I'm moving it. Well, might gotta go on the laptop. You got to be kidding me. Always have problems. So YouTube is YouTube and leave a comment down below. What water bug? That's our question. I mean, what water app do you use? Probably everybody is like, fuck water bug, I need something else. Hey, I don't know, I don't get it. It's insane, what's going on? Okay, here we go, sun and moon. Sunrise 6:27 in the morning, sunset 7:16 p.m. Moon waxing crescent. 10 days. September 6th through September 15th tonight. Low 59, mostly clear. Saturday, high 78, low 59, mostly sunny. Sundays, high 74, low 64, 30% chance of rain showers. This day, so whole mountain awesome. Monday, high 87, low 69, partly cloudy. Tuesday, high 92, low 72, partly cloudy. Wednesday high 91, low 71, partly cloudy. Thursday high 88, low 71, partly cloudy. Next Friday high 85, low 66, 3% chance of storms. Not the day, but description to talk about the day. But let's go with Friday, September 15th. Night, partly cloudy with a 60% chance for rain and thunderstorms. Low temperatures around 66 degrees. Dew points will be around 68 degrees with an average humidity of 91%. Winds will be 4 miles per hour from the north. Sometimes you got to go over the description. That'd be good because that's yesterday. Okay, we got it. So, next Saturday will be high 81, low 64, partly cloudy. Next Sunday, high 81, low 64, partly cloudy. So, Sunday, September 15th, day, partly cloudy with numerous thunderstorms. Chance of storm 70%. High temperatures around 81 degrees. Dew points will be around 66 degrees with an average humidity of 74%. Winds will be 5 miles per hour from the south. Sunday, September 15th. Night, partly cloudy with numerous thunderstorms. Chance of storm 70%. Low temperatures around 64 degrees. Dew point will be around 66 degrees with an average humidity of 90%. Winds will be 6 miles per hour from the south. So YouTube is the YouTube one. Leave a comment down below. How is the weather? YouTube is the YouTube one. Leave a comment down below. Big things this week. Let's go with M this one. Hurricane Dorian. Dorian. Harbors, Carolina, could scrape New England. Some return to devastated Bahamas. Since you can make closer bones. ATTAINING of Armageddon. Let's go with Google News. War News, that's my thing. It is CHANDRAYANN 2 fails to make soft landing on the moon south pole. Indians, second lunar Michigan touches down on the moon. PMNODI reaches BEGALU to watch CHANDRAYANN to cross the last moon at ISRO. India, please contact with CHANDRAYANN 2 mission to the moon. Planning the tip, and they said it lost communication if it's hard. And then the moon landed. No exam fees are only CHANDRAYANN 2 heard on CHV. And an AI student. CINPABW. Robert MUGABP has died. He leaves behind a complicated life. As if you feel he died good and deep of this, of yesterday's video. So, Three Saints, you know, sign up, get 3 accounts, Google account, YouTube account, and YouTube account, no, Google account, Gmail account, and YouTube account, subscribe, and click the notification bell. So, let's say you're talking about BREXIT. MPS blocks prime minister bids for early election. Rumors thoughts of UK prime minister could be worse than THEREESA. I don't know about Teresa. Need to know. PM Johnson defeats court challenge over suspensions of parliament order. Boris Johnson, do or die. DEBACL. Okay. Three questions that will decide the next general election. Boris Johnson has shown why Britain's constitution must be reformed. Country signed pact to better protect the rainforest. Satellite image showed the devastation of Dorian caused by Bahamas. Hurricane Dorian swamp North Carolina, Outer Banks, swept up its hundreds of Bahamians. Stranded on Hurricane Ravage Island, look for a way out. For the Bahamas, hurricane like Dorian are now in at EXISTETIAL threat. Chaos in Bahamas as Hurricane Dorian victims await evacuation. Hurricane Dorian spins damaging tornadoes into the North Carolina coast. Only animals can live here. Storm victims await evacuations. That's the still can cover that one. U.S. send pregnant and migrate. Heaven. CONTRACTOWNS back to Mexico. Bahamas father put his boy on roof top to save him from a shark circling in Dorian flood water. Sean Carney said he's lucky to have a safe Hurricane Dorian unharmed. Father search for a 6-year-old son lost in Hurricane Dorian. Trevor Simon in the Outer Banks Dorian exit Mid-Atlantic. Eastern New England is final. U.S. is out. Hurricane Dorian damage how to help people in the Bahamas donate and send supplies. Hurricane Dorian make the funds raise climate crisis victims. Hurricane Dorian. Hurricane Dorian is something like a rare species of tropical bird something so. what's going on with these mystery vaping ones. Probably vaping related ones. I'm not sure. Surge of registered. Definitely rise from mystery one in one to vaping. PROMPTING CDC. This is PIDORIA. There have been tablets that are vaping in the sense most vulnerable victims teens. NOADISABOWS for water service tape that REFUTD claims DORIAN has told the Bellman OCRACOK Island residents stranded as Hurricane DORIA in head of Carolina. Professional author teaching time to drive is middle track and road range and seat. Victims of doom diving don't like to die to the smoke. INHALATION. Definitely dying boats owners. Lawsuit to avoid liability after death of fire. Victims who believe California boats fire started second level. For boat fire early, that's going to address here. Covering both fire and investigation into tragedy that kills 34 people that address safety violations. Let's see if we can man this in. Plane to fly over bombs and survive. Humans are good. And maybe I could do that later on. So my day. So I helped my girlfriend have this capture one crab for the pool. I gave him stuff. So I stopped in the trash can. The rope. And I got the barn. Got stuff out there and put some stuff in the pool. Did nails and stuff like that, and I did boards and major. So yeah. We might put some more boards in the morning. Maybe clean the white stuff. And tarp and the other cover and stuff like that. Let's clean up. The mean green paper towels. We'll go up and try to catch you. We'll go up and try to catch you when Grandpa said. Because of the tree sap. I don't know if it's in the tar. I don't know. It's crazy. Walmart 8-1. Promise I never had another one. It's down, but we was able to do that. My food shop. So, that mouthwash, I got one Old Spice Dragon Blast. So, I got my golf trip description. One some Yoplait banana strawberry big yogurt. Two milks, should have got some lemonade. So, yeah, no probiotic drinks or smoothie, I got Simply, is it Simply or Simply Made, lemonade, two milks, got water, got two dish soaps, aluminum foil, two foam cups. I had like uncoated, said uncoated paper plates, great value, and it said microwave safe, had economical. There was little ones, not the normal size. They had heavy duty, and the normal size. So I just got that. I guess I'll be more smarter and safer. I guess I don't know. I saw I just gotta get two, but got the box, so I got four paper towels. Like that one here. Belvita pumpkin spice. Huh? Maybe Amazon would have it at one time, so I might do that. But Belvita, that's a good breakfast. That's a good breakfast, I guess. I guess that'd be a good breakfast. I don't know. But we'll give it a go. Come out, grocery shop, sketch, link, restaurants. Jimmy Dean, she liked the sausage, egg, and cheese. Put them in the fridge. 50 seconds. Any sounds? I don't know there really much of any sounds. Forgot to do the, get my dad the Christmas switches. We gave him the clothes are dry. Don't know. So went to Mach 21. I got 3D. Two 3Ds, white and blue. White being Raptor Per Zero, Monster Ultra Per Zero, Raze, and Freeze. something rather. Be like Rockstar. Per. Zero. I thought Rockstar per zero, that was silver eyes, so it'd be blue eyes. Blue Rockstar, blue raspberry, blue ras, Rockstar, Endurance blue ras. It could be even like that. I might have done that. I might do that again. So yeah, they don't have the orange. I'm not gonna get no red fruit punch. So I did it. If I sank two, you get two Bane energy drinks at 400 Mach 21, 100 points on that Mach 21 card. I guess, you know, if that want to, or you got ass or something. So he, like, that should have 100 points added. Yeah, it's the thing. Should have one. If it's got 1,000 points, should have 100 points added. So, yeah, I could do Red State Update, YouTube, and Patreon podcast. I'm trying Monday. So I got 3 Nod Greg original pop. 2 Book of Jack Sketch and 1 2 Vanilla Coke. Now she want that, you know. Well, I didn't know. She just texted me. I didn't know about that, you know. Like that, you know. I was talking to my dad. My girlfriend trying to sketch my grandma, talking to my dad. And it's like, big town, big city, FM, Illinois. They did that before. For Illinois Subway did that before. Big town, big city, FM, Illinois did that before. And you got another time, this time, and DQ Derrick. Well, that's the same, yeah. It did a lot of time. I'd be kind of wrapped up, I don't know. You know, I didn't have time. I'm gonna go for Chubb's sketch with my grandma. You know, like countries. My dad said, you know, China and North Korea. I'm proud of Russia myself, too. But we brought the tips in Netflix movie The Curse of LA. And we're gonna go with Netflix. That's where we're gonna go. I think they was ready to go, really. We're gonna try to sketch in one, still gotta do Transformers. I don't want to do no game trade well done. We'll come right here and go right here and see Because, okay. Transformer Revenge of the Fallen. 227 minutes. Transform Age of Extinction. 245 minutes. The Curse of LA. LLORONA. 133 minutes. That's what my dad likes. It's like the Stephen King remake, new one. It, Chapter 2. And it's like 2 hours. So, you know, like that. Long. Oh, it's ready. Booksmart. MA. Brightburn. Short white. Pet Cemetery remake. New one. Stephen King. I wish I could do Creepshow too. I want to see Good Boys. Oh, that's insane. I'm not going to buy it because it might be unrated. The MTV be like, yeah, he probably did buy Spider-Man Far From Home. But Bram Stoker's Dracula, that's 207 minutes. Tim Burton, Johnny Depp, Edward Scissorhands. I don't know. It's gotta be Disney. Into the Woods. You got Johnny Depp and all kinds of characters. Happy Death Day 2. Should I tackle that? I mean, Before I've Fallen. I've never watched that. The Blu-ray, yeah. Oh, okay, so don't have it. The Twilight Zone, the movie. There you go. Deuce 31, Rob Zombie, Friends, his wife, Megan Ransom. Tide Loon. That's 201 minutes. This is 5. In our unrated crazy book, Charlie Book's Red Conflict. That's a wild motherfucker. Cool people be like, do the ending though. Need to do Ouija. All the Ouija boards. And see if MSN could be good. It'd be nice if it did. Turn to shot set. That's why I can't go to a run. Maybe that's gonna work. Can get it going. Making a cane pounce on the pan. Turn some on the view. Pretty much what we covered, really. Let's do this. This is good. What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game?
Cubs are tied with the Brewers 0-0 in the middle of the second.
That's weird. Now my girlfriend's going to win, so I'm like, this is a disaster. What time is the Chicago Cubs game on tomorrow? I wonder if they're going to be on MLB Network 16. MTD, just for you. Very interesting. That's not like that. I can look. Gotta be like a bubble gum. It really does. It's cute. Well, a lot of people said, you know, the Mountain Dew, it was like that one. It's good. But you know, one, you know, all that. I didn't see that. I want, probably not. I probably need to watch that. Too big for this. The Keen energy drinks. So, subscribe, click the notification bell. But the Keen of food reviews, casual gamer from Kentucky. It won't be number one, so subscribe and click the notification bell. Hit that. Let them in. So experts, I trust this be good for Mad Men Ward. The All for Tay challenge. What Rudy? Ha, the relab. So yeah. So. It's good, you know. It's like that. That's the taste, you know. Like watermelon. I guess I could do a strawberry, but watermelon? I don't know. I know it's not cranberry or raspberry. But it got pink in it, you know. It's pink and blue, you know. There could be not cotton candy, too, so. Yeah, TPX reviews. But man, Shirefish fucking so disappointed about Sour Heads. So YouTubers and YouTubers, comment down below. You 18 years old and adults only. What do you think about Sour Heads? Oh, I got it. Ooh, that was scary. I guess that's wrong. But okay, I'm gonna go on here and see about that. About TPH. That Sour Park not that long. And so I mean, rest day update. YouTube pop up for a second. Exactly for a second. That's something. But let's just write that. Just do that main image. Right. That's 4 months ago. Yeah. A year, cotton candy, power punch, no, but a year ago. 3 years ago, Star Blast. There's a little bit. Root beer, that's a year ago. That's probably, oh, Sour Heads. That's weird. I wonder if it was, I don't know. So that's like, showed like a pink can. These ain't the ones I get, maybe a green can. And then again, a year ago. You know. I don't get it. So I guess it don't matter where it starts. Because I want to see. Guess I could see root beer. But definitely want to do Star Blast. That's for you. probably be the beginning of them. Did all that. But like that, I guess go back to what the Rainbow Unicorn. But definitely Star Blast. And oh yeah, that is definitely not gonna do purple glove up here. I don't know if I can. Oh yeah, stop. So yeah, I don't know. Guys beat up the candy. Guess maybe Rockstar Endurance, that's Marshmallow maybe. But then you have Rockstar Super Sour Bubble Beer. Then you have Raze Energy Drink, R-A-Z-E. Great bubble gum. So, I don't know. But it's good, you know. That's why I gotta go. Yeah, it's gonna be a boring one. What a day. What a weird day. I don't know. That's something. I don't know. It was hot. I've got sunburn and all that. And it's like that life's, you know, up sinking and all that, you know how we do. I guess that's pretty good, I guess, you know. Other than when I get Italian bread. This slide, it's all the sliders. Well, like that, I don't know. My girl Shambu's captured one. What would her big things to get? Taco Bell will be that new, you know, triple double decker deal. I know she wanted to get that one thing. A chalupa or something. Cheese, I don't know. Cheese, whatever. A week. I don't know, what would. I don't know what she would really want to get. That's insane, she did all kinds of stuff, you know, Whoppers, chicken nuggets, chicken strips, chicken pan. I don't know what she could get. Yeah, she probably just ate the blizzard. We both got pumpkin pie blizzard. Oh yeah, so I guess cookies are four. So I guess KK's report. So Deaky Dairy Queen Snickerdoodle Cookie Dough Blizzard. I don't know. It was better than the brisket. But yeah. It was awesome and sure your people would be like, yeah. Well, what Snickerdoodle Cookie is all about. So, but nah, it's not bad. Sour Patch Kids, that's gotta be suck-ass. The best cake ever. It's on here. That's when Google Plus Hangout was around the corner on the block. And he had brownie dough. But, I was just saying about it, I wonder if he, yeah. I don't know. We got the mess up for Illinois. Ain't one, never was one, and never will be one. Yeah. Same, well, she tried mine, she liked that. But, I don't know. She's pretty weird about the peanut butter situation. I bought four of the crackers. I don't know. Bought the Yolos, I don't know. I don't know. She don't do a good job, that's for sure. I do not understand it. I know you got a lot of blame game. It was like that, you know. And people like that, you know. And it's the same, you know. I'm screwed, you know how it is. That's the saying about it. I wonder about that. There's just always all that, you know. Always, you know. I'm against the world concept here and all that stuff, now, you know. And people be like, shock and surprise the fuck. Of up in the Fort Illinois, at the place and stuff. But yeah. Well, it's like basically wherever, however, I got screwed, you know. That's the saying about that, you know. Of course, I give, you know, admit, you know, to, you know, I made tons of mistakes, you know, stuff, shouldn't, you know. I didn't do. Good energy drink, I guess. I like the smoking and the drugs and chewing and drinking, vaping. Drinking came there, but was not much of a drinking problem. But like with all that, you know. You know. But maybe that was the problems of chick flicks for a minute. Movies love. You know, movies. But I always loved that music, you know. Then understood, hey, did you know all that music and stuff like that, you know. But that's to say about it, stuff I didn't get, you know. I was bringing a lot of concept and stuff with it, you know. That's the saying about that, you know. You know. Well, it's pretty something of that, you know. I remember always what I see about a free blood pressure and stuff like that, you know, do, you know. Because, you know, of energy drinks. But that's the same about that. It's a weird situation. But shout out to the place, not, you know. You know, of the energy drinks. Like that, you know. And people are like, save your life. It's like that, you know, like all that, you know, like. You know, like, oh man, you know, it's like, it's the situation, you know. It's like that, you know. Did some stuff, you know. You know, it's like, you know, my girlfriend tried to catch it when grandma told her to get excited about stuff. It's like me. Like that, you know. We can't comprehend and get excited of the situation, it's bigger, you know how we do, and all that situation. But that's a, I guess because you know, I did a situation, but sometimes you know, I had to do whatever, a lot of stuff and like that, you know how we do. You took control and stuff of that, you know how we do. You made that history, you did all that kind of stuff and like that, you know. It was like that, you know, you see of everything. of entitlement and stuff that, you know, we do.
Yeah.
And it's like that, it's like David Chappelle, YouTubers and YouTube blend. If you're 18 years old, adults only, go check out. Like me, I'm sold, I gotta finish it. And it's like, you know, you gotta be careful, but then again, you know, they go insane. You do not, you have a final thought. That's a good situation, me, you know. I gotta come and, you know. Well, it's like that, you know. I guess, you know, I don't know what they mean of, you know, rich of the money or whatever, you know, do. But that's the saying about that with through life, you know. You know, for, you know, of jealousy. That's the saying. It turned the tide over, you know, how we do. You know, me, I'm jealous of everybody, you know. Look where I'm at now, you know how it is. Like, people be trying to bring the food, then they'd be like, what the fuck? You went to, blimp, 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 blimp. Yeah, it was crazy. It's like, everything went fast with everything. A school like that, you know how we do. Like that, boom, it goes quick. You know how we do. That's like they always say, it's very true. But I don't know, it's something. You know, you watch, it's like everything you look, seeing on all the above. But that's the same, we will jump up that with all of the stuff, that butterfly effect, with stuff like that, you know how we do. The movies, they're controversial, I could surprise that fuck. 13 Reasons Why. Season 3 of 1, 2. All that. Shocks and breaks the fuck. But a butterfly effect and 13 Reasons Why Season 3. Like all that stuff, like of the connection, you know, like of the butterfly effect. Chain effect. And it's like that horror movie. I gotta figure out what that is, you know. We got what Mandela effect. Nostradamus effect or whatever. Catherine Gabriel, Kentucky said McDonald effect. But it's the same like that, you know. My dad said never say what if. And like the dramatic event. You know, dramatic events, you know how we do. Defining moments and stuff like that, you know, we do. But it's like that, you know. It's like me, you know, say, you know, I guess that's stupid and stuff like that. Like, you know, probably I don't know if that said mentioned, probably, of the three bitches. You know, that's the same of whatever, however, you know, how we do. But first, you know, baby Tyler, you know, fell down the stairs, hit my head. Concrete, probably why. You know, I can't remember it all above, push and test all above, which, you know, that never happened to figure out about the pass outs and stuff that, you know, I would do. All that stuff never happened. But after that, my parents got a divorce, and after that, you know, the house broke down. Then after that, you know, Clayton, Illinois, you know, we had, you know, a yard fire, you know. A beautiful place, like, what, something special, something you never see, you know. I don't know if they, what was it? Couldn't be really, I don't know, maybe there was one. I don't know, it was something weird, something. It was a fun area when I was a kid. Yeah. And that's the saying about that. Maybe not, but man. I don't like the movie. Two, I don't know, but three, you know, look better on the above, you know, crit, you know, all that, because, probably After Dark, you know, yeah, Lion Gate Films, After Dark Production, A Films, and Die For, and all that, because, you know, they made it, you know, the first one with Ashton Kutcher, and it's like that, it's pretty something, you know, it's surprising as fuck, you know, how we do. If you got Golden Girls, you know, like Blanche, or whatever, you know, from the one, you know, No. You know, I'm talking about, you know, of the, you know, of the sex and two half mans. But like that, we actually culture is still up the same, you know, we do. And that's shocking, surprised as fuck with all that, you know. It's something. It's pretty something indeed. It's crazy. It's crazy. You know, it's something. It's wild. Even Golden Girls, you know. Not to say it about that, you know. When you get, you know, like that, you know, when you get old. That's to say, when you get older and stuff, that you pay attention to all of the above, and you could connects and all of the above, and you know, damn, so. Yeah. It's eye-opening. It's very, very eye-opening. It's wild. It's wild, you know. It's something. It's something. I know that'd be controversial for me to say, you know, I like Two and a Half Men when Charlie Sheen. I thought that, you know, they was better. And people were like, what? Yeah. That's me. A lot of people don't like this 80 movies. Let's see if I can find it. It might not even be on Netflix. Molly. Last name RINGWAL. D. And actually, 16 candles. Regards to say, people haven't a mother that I can fed about that movie. Like me, I want to watch it. They're going crazy. Oh, she didn't know. Tall Tales and a Ledger. Johnny Appleseed's. Broke Over Shepherd's Good to One, you know, that was 86-85 she went to the Sleeping Hollow in that one, that's the 49 Disney one. That's the thing, I really want to watch that movie more than ever to see about that. They was even talking about that, you know, and Christie's throwback, you know, with Drake Bell, you know, you can't get away with that, and Nickelodeon was kind of, you know, with edgy in the 90s and all that. Yeah, you gotta be careful. Yeah. Well, I like that, you know, that I had the best all that, Keenan Kell, Alex Mack, Alan Strange, you know, Double Dare, Guts, you know, Random Step, he shouldn't be there. That's controversial. Yeah, man, I don't know. That's just, you know, even new information, what I found on, you know, on YouTube, you know, somebody I subscribed to, you know, make you shock. I could just put a controversy, you know, find the dark side and creepy side of YouTube and all that, you know. Like the hand sign and puppy and, you know, whatever, however, you know. All that stuff. You know. Be like top amazing top 10. That goes through all that stuff too. Train bot. A lot of people. A lot of people goes. I think I did it. Yeah, I'll say that's pretty well the basics. But, yeah. Oh, yeah. Fuck's the best fuck, you know. Chris Sobeck. You know, Emily and even Stevens. I'm talking about, you know, probably need to get to look under the bed. Love that movie. That's to say, I didn't know till later, you know. I didn't know he was even in it, you know. They said, you know, I wasn't gonna be in it because African American. But that's the saying, you know. Like that, I just thought it was a great howling movie. I thought it was a good saying, you know. I don't know, I gotta look that up. That was probably 1999. Yeah. I'm not gonna go far. Yeah. Oof. Wow. That's good. I gotta be involved with him. You know what you're gonna get. We'll try to do that. If I knew about that, but here I did want to go for that. Like that, I was like, ugh. But Sour Heads is like, oh, I don't know what's going on. Maybe I would like it now. I don't know. It all tastes like chemicals. You know, like Rockstar coffee. But these actually taste good. I think I like Bain Energy Drink, Blue Raspberry. But yeah, I think I put on YouTube, but I got rid of it. You know, I don't know. I don't know. But boy. But look at the can. It looks so pretty. What's to say it about that? Video camcorder. That would be one thing. But I don't know how to pull that off. Yeah. I can't do that anymore. Worst video of all time. Yeah. YouTubers, YouTube on, comment down below. 18 years old and older adults only. What do you think about Yonder? And wow. That's a weird. I don't know. I guess it'd be crazy. But me, kind of weird. It's like, what? You know? It's so short, even that, you know? But then again, I love that, you know, Nook, you know, it just bloop so short, you know. So, yeah. So, countdown, September 20. Yeah. Yeah, maybe I can help. Dryer stuff, no. I'm gonna wash and dry clothes tonight. work clothes too. Well, you do gotta do that every once in a while. Like that, what should I do? Energy drinks? Exclusive energy said C4. Weaken. Oh yeah, better check. It's the weaken. It's the weaken. So far, none. Got the orange. Got the livery. Red, white, and red, white, blue, livery. Pop. So, yeah. So, no C4. Probably Saturday or Sunday. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get at. Anarchy, but I love the gold, temptation, and gold, but. But getting two movies. I bet they 19 hours. First up will be Tuesday, yesterday. So, yeah. That's the thing about that, I can get 3 set, but I don't need the spray, deodorant, and body wash. But I get everything, but I don't need the spray, it's $34.99. I just find something with a cool bag on it. I don't know if it's what I need. $4.99. That'd be pretty good deal for that. See if I could find a shampoo. That'd be bad. Cool, get the old one like that. That's so sweet. But then again, I could be cheapest. But look at that. I could get, no, that's a paw. Oh, a paw. Here's the Man the Bullet Man, pack of two. I love that one. What? 12. What is it? See about that. See all bodies. I am going there. So let's go here. Yeah, Prime Pantry. I don't know, you gotta be big Arizona, probably so. But, probably Amazon. But if you have Amazon Prime. Oh, here's two. Oh, here's two for nine. That's pretty good. That'd be good, you know. That's probably not be too bad. I don't want to pay all that much money. $27.08. I guess it won't be that. I say that's pretty good deal for a body wash, $4.99. Deodorant, $2.09.80. Shampoo, it go back. I don't know. I say that's not too shabby with that. Never seen any stock, but shampoo, $4.98 is just 12, so. But I got, I'm going to try to scratch a little more shoes. Oh, I want to get something, but, you know, my money is like, forget about that, right? That's stupid. I don't know. Well, that's a pretty good deal for two deodorants like that. Especially that shampoo, you know. That'd be like at Walmart or whatever. That'd be pretty low than even... than like that, the two package, you know. That's... I can't complain on that one. I might just get that. But... But that one, it's still good, and I have that one, you know. But I can look. Spray, you know, yeah. But I don't know. But then again, Well, wait. I gotta see something. True that. But, okay, let's look at this. Let's look at this. That's like throw that when I get away. Alright, yeah, true that. These are two big ones, right? $17. Let's see what we got. Damn that. Whoa, wait. Together. It's Thursday. I'll get it. I'll get early. Guess it's off. So, I don't even gotta pay nothing. No shipping to handling. Estimate tax to be collected. $17.28 with all that. Boy, that's not bad at all. It's like that, whatever, you know. Whew. Drone, I should be pretty set or whatever, but man, that's not too shabby right there. Man, who knows? I might gotta get that. But then again, I like the 12 of the energy drinks. True, you know, the eater, UPS, FedEx, and all that, whatever. Like that, you know, the axe should, I gotta be in the middle, right? 10 in the morning, you know. No, but here, you know. You know, you don't gotta keep on, but you know, I want to support exclusive, you know. I trust TPX reviews, Kena energy drinks, helping TPX reviews, helping me. And that's to say it about that. I like that up everybody helping and stuff like that. And what a great thing. And it's like that, you know. Like that, I knew about Bain energy drinks, but like TPX reviews, I got St. Kim, you know, Amazon, eBay, PayPal, exclusive, you know, how we do. I thank all that. And here, you know, we'll fought 3D for another month, 21, but then again, you know, Bain energy drinks, you know, this is going crazy like hotcakes for some reason. That's what. Who knows? That's the same. I probably would get away with it like that. Well, kind of good. Yeah, crazy show. Oh, what's going on? What is the porch light on, I guess? I don't know. I just don't have that one. Nah, that's, you know, but I wonder. Because that's the same. I want to do that. Because I got my golfer job schedule with a grandma hoodie. $52 and some change. Got, well, of course that. But should have free. Should be at, you know. Fort Illinois Walmart should be free, really. Or at least at Fort Illinois Walmart and CVS. Yeah. Save board, you know, you gotta order them and do all that. You're not there. Stupid. Always have bad luck with shoes and jeans. You need black jeans. Got it. For Illinois, screwed me. $20 yesterday at Subway. For real, that's insane. Meatball, you know, bread, but it's not too shabby, not too bad. I'm definitely gonna be all over car curving if they have it. You know, for Illinois, won't. Try the first book. I wonder how that happened. But that was last year when they had that. I remember. Oh, because I went to Albany, Illinois with my dad. So, that was awesome. That was awesome. And I, what, talked to somebody for my link card? I don't know. Like, who knows? Scams. Who knows about it? Yeah, we all have those. That's the same. I really don't want to trust everything like that. Because you can't trust nothing. They won't go there. That's the same, you know. I don't know. That's a bad deal. I don't know. What's the saying about that? I don't know. Well, I do part two. I don't know. Okay, about that. I don't know what's going on. But this is a good one. Be like bubblegum. Be like the rougher endurance. Marshmallow. Cotton candy. Rockstar super sour bubble. Berry. Probably do like that one. Rage energy drink. 18. YouTube is YouTube, but you must be 18 years old. Almost has 300 caffeine. Well, yeah. Get the light on. That's my life. I don't know. Well, that'd be done. And that's the thing I can't. Yeah. Tried to do a Bane Energy Drunk Weekend Part 2. I don't know. I did that because Bane Energy Drinks, yeah. I got a lot. I said they're all good to go. I guess that'd be good. I don't know. I don't want to do no iPhone 5 Apple. Ugh. So YouTubers in YouTube only. If you're 18 years old and adults only, comment down below. What's your favorite Bane image? I gotta say, T-Pix Review said Spike Energy Drink started it. But, you know, people go crazy at Bane Energy. But, you know, Sourheads, definitely gotta watch that video. And Star Bless. And probably do this, because I did all that. So when you came back up this year, I've been checking every single video. YouTubers and YouTube Land, subscribe, click the notification bell. TBX reviews the Keen of Energy Drinks. Another thing, Keen of Food Reviews. Casual Gaming Kentucky, subscribe and click the notification bell. When the news is I trust is Red City at the YouTube Patreon podcast. You know, S60 Phil, you know, subscribe, click the notification bell. And it's like all them topics right there. S60 Phil, he dived deep in it. And you got Emerson, you got Google News. And QVC Juniors are gonna ramp up a punk and crazy. And that's all for Illinois. I have punk and pop cards. I don't know if I gotta get them or not. I got the punk and spice Belvita. That should be a good healthy breakfast, guess. I didn't see it in the oatmeal. That'd be more healthier. Quaker oat and all that. But the punk and pop blizzes. Well. I don't know. And Starbucks. I got to do that. I got to get salted caramel mocha. Even that, you go with the largest. You know how we do. So, yeah. But we're going to see what we're going to get. Oh, yeah, I was doing, what, the toy box horror movie on Hero Plus. I don't know. Looks have a vibe, and so far again, it looked like it's gonna be Red Stop 1 and 2. You know, I guess of the first one, but the second one, it, you know, goes like that, I guess. It's like haunted sayings of ghosts and all that above, the new others or whatever, however. What is you thinking? Like a slasher and serial killer and stuff like that, you know, do murders and stuff like that, you know, do those haunted or something like that. I don't know. It's crazy as fuck up trying to do stuff. But, I don't know. But, so, I better do that while it's on Hulu Plus, because it'd be good. I'm glad I do simple. Favor. That movie. But YouTube is YouTube when you're 18 years old and adults only. Check it out. You got it? You got that. It's always a good thing. Get started on Annabella. Like that. Because, you know. Because this is how it goes. You know, you. Next up, the Kodoran series. YouTube is YouTube when you must be 18 years old. YouTube is YouTube when you must be 18 years old and older adults only. So, I did. Like that, okay. Of course, the Nun, Annabelle Creation. I got that if I knew, want to mess with it. But next is Annabella. Then after that, Annabelle comes home. But September 6th. So 11 more days. It'll probably be next Tuesday and this Tuesday. It will be HD high definition. Yesterday, my girlfriend dropped the other one. I like that. Or have. Talk about Beatles or all whatever, however. Be HD high definition Blu-ray, PlayStation 4, or third PlayStation 4. My girlfriend shot the graphic to one one again yesterday. And probably next Tuesday, I think that'd be the 17th. Let's go right here. Google counter. Really quick. Let's see what we get and all the above. Yes. So yeah, so, you know, boop. Everybody get a movie. So, BHD, high definition Blu-ray, Annabelle comes home September 17th. That's the same early access if you do, you know, of a digital, of streaming, you know. Like MTD, want to do like that, you know. But like that, it's... There's a lot of different ways you could operate that, you know, of Amazon. But YouTubers and YouTube must be 18 years old adults only. But yesterday, that might be rated PG-13. See about that. Rated PG-13, you know, how it is. It's rated R, 18 years old adults only. But, you know, you have Amazon, right? You have Amazon, you have iTunes, you know, Apple TV, iTunes and phones and all that above. You have Google Play Store, you know, like Apple Store and all the above, you know, do Amazon, you know, TVs and all the above and stuff, that smart TVs and all that. I could do Xbox, PlayStation Network Store, PlayStation 4. I say like that Walmart, they have, you know, like a paper thing with a code, and I get, you know, you put it on and laptop, computers, and tablets, and stuff like that, you know, do, like all that, so, you have that, but, me, I'm gonna do PlayStation 4, all my PlayStation 4, and they're gonna be, I bet both two will be $19.99. So, and then after that will be, because they're gonna be, you know, over that while. But then it'd be Kajorin 1, I think, you know, on Netflix, I'm gonna do my GoPro's Capture 1 TV, my PlayStation 4, the Netflix, you know, HD High Definition Blu-ray, I'm gonna do all that, you know, all that. Then after that is the curse. LORNA. That's gonna be next in Kodoran 2, which own. And the curse of LALLRDNA. And the bedroom. We got a deal order. Able to do all right here with the, all that. So that's going to be a good set. It's going to be a big fucking deal. So it's going to be incredible. So I'm going to go through here because gotta be out of control. But that's gonna be good because, you know, this is all of them so far, all in the order. So big fucking deal. So this is gonna be great. So yeah, right here. Yeah. Cause we got two new ones I haven't seen. You know. What, these?
Yeah.
I don't know. Yeah, but recently two new ones I haven't seen. So yeah. But all in order, you know. So yeah. Yeah, people like, well, this is actually a pretty good video. Mm-hmm. Yeah, pretty long. But yeah, I don't know. Yeah. But we'll get what you get. That's on tap, on deck, and all of this. We'll see about the Transformers. I want to see about all them. Yeah. But let's go right here. But I get, you know, free meat and popcorn. I go there. But I like the free. It does. It makes a big difference. It really does. I doubt it. Chapter 2. It's 2 hours and 49 minutes. I doubt we're going to do that. Stephen King, all that. I don't know. Who knows? No. But radar, YouTube is in someone who must be 18 years old. It does fall. But. Ray are 18 years old and YouTube business got me 18 years old and also I'm gonna do that. 2 hours and 1 minute. But like me, the stuff we do Angry Birds movie 2. Good seats, 10, 20, 12, 30. I know not good boys, but mine gotta, you know, buy it beyond, I don't know. Can't wait to see that. But, good boys, you gotta be 18 years old and tell us something. I gotta see how many free tickets I have. Maybe do Overcomer again. 1 hour 59 minutes. Close to 2 minutes. Pretty long movie. But, good seats, 10:30, 1:15. Well, that's. No. Two. Let it go, baby. So, yeah. Yeah. Just two. 2 minutes right there. No. Was. Okay, we're gonna go. Oh no, I got free meat popcorn. Yeah, I didn't know. But, I got it, so that's good. I can't wait. I like that. What? I'm gonna capture one. She just like chips and all that. But it's good. The popcorn up. But it's free. So yeah, one. Oh yeah, one ticket went away. So, yeah. That's the saying about that, you know. I don't know if I was able to. Was I able to? Probably not. Man. You know Disney. Yeah. I don't know. I got looks or I don't think. But I will. When there's no question it'd make a big difference. I would love to, but. What is it? What else is saying about it? Well, none of these are, yeah. That's the thing, you know. They need the money in the baby. Yeah. What can you do? What can you do? There's nothing you can do, because none of them you can't get, you know. Yeah. I wouldn't be shocked if a person fucked, they're not going to do that again, because... I want a pal and money, and the prices, you know. But it's a pretty good deal, because I get a free meat and popcorn. I might get another one. But, I take it. See what? My girlfriend tried to give us a capture one. She got the need to do it. It's like that. I got it. But then again, no haircuts there. But, yeah, I see about Starbucks. Let's look here. But, well, that's good anyway, but, you know. But, yeah, I don't know. I don't know what to do. Losing my motherfucker. Yeah. But that's the saying about that. Well, right there, you know. It's up to her, you know. We could be down. She could be down to 10 stars. 2 free coffees or 1 for her. and one for me. And to get that, you know. But, you know, we got the 3 days right there. I don't know if it's what if you do, does it count two buys? You know, I don't know. Who knows? I don't know. Who knows? We got that. So yeah, if she if that nice worker worked there, $25.88. If like worked there, that's the same. It should pop in there with everything. You know? It doesn't matter. If, that's the same, you know. Sometimes at night, you know, yeah, it'd be like forever. I would have figured the night, you know. But whatever. But good to there. Good there. $25. Like that. I hope she got to go. That's the same. You'd be like that. Be like, hey, I want to use a free coffee. That's what you do, you know. Should. Well, that's the same about that. People say, no way, not. But I would do that. You know, from 4 Illinois, Mark 21, Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois, I would do that. I would be like, hey, you want to do your rewards. I would do that. I would do both. Give me that chance. Give me that motherfucking opportunity. I'd do it, you know. If somebody told me, I would get a real job. I didn't know about that. Everybody I talked to, you know, I've talked to big people on, you know, not the biggest, and you know, but you know, they get paid by YouTube and Google, everything in between. Yeah, they getting the checks. They doing great. Like that, they should not complain. But they are complaining. It doesn't make sense, you know how we do. And that's the same. And another thing, the light. The light. What? Light. What? Yeah. Fuck it. Crazy shit. But, you know, they said, you know, what is it? 394? 390 or 94? Whatever. But either way, you know, whatever. Either way, and $50 on the lean card. Is it drain and drag, you know? Yeah, one day tomorrow, you know, whatever, however. Yeah. Whatever. You cannot live in America of that much money. And that's the same. Channel 4. Great day, you know. I gotta promote that. Only smart thing they said about that was, in America, you can't not let, you know, talk about rent. You can't rent by yourself. That's the same, you know, like all that. Like I told everything, you know, to money to my stuff and all that stuff. And then, you know, we do. You can't. You know, we do. You cannot. If I knew about that, I would have got a job. That'd be another thing. Of that, you know, I would. You know, they'd be like crazy. Watch for Willis. This is it. You know, this is of all that. You know, I gotta. You know, be you be on all in though. And it's either 1,000 or 2,000. There's one or the other. There's a limit. I can't go over that limit. You know, they'd be like that. Okay, the threshold is this how it is. You know, every month, 390, 394, every first of the month. Then, you know, every 7 months, $50. Then you're going to be losing when, you know, doing it. You're not going to have nothing on top of that. Because real job, you get paid every 2 weeks. And they don't have a limit. They go, you know, that what their cards would say. Do-do-do-do-do. It's like, I'll be like, ah, yuppie, sign me out. You know. And like that. And it's like that. I challenge, you know. You know. 4 Illinois, Mach 21. 4 Illinois, Mach 21. Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois, Starbucks. I challenge him. I would do that. I would be, they pop right there, be like, you want to use your rewards. And I give them choices and all the above and stuff that I would do that. There's no question about that. I would do that. I'm challenging places. There's no question about that. I would. Oh, well.
Hey. See about the game.
Oh, okay. There you go there. Okay. What the fuck? What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game?
The Cubs are trailing the Brewers 5-1 in the middle of the fifth.
Yeah, it was like that. Honestly. Damn. Boy, this is going to be a long game. That'd be a bad game. Alright, gotta go. So, the Saints Bane Energy Drink. Rainbow Unicorn. Tastes like bubblegum and smells like bubblegum. My opinion. Gotta be 18 years old and adults only. Thanks to Formula Mach 21. YouTube. Google. YouTube is in YouTube land. T-Pix reviews. Subscribe. Notification. Bells. Three Saints Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, Kingdom Energy Drinks, subscribe, click notification bell of Casual Gaming, King of food reviews. And the news, I trust Reps Day Update, YouTube, Patreon, podcast, you know, subscribe, notification bell, and $5 of Patreon and S6 to fill. Same, then MSN, Google News. Exclusive Energy, Amazon, eBay, PayPal, Bane Energy Drinks, try to be back with Star Blast, Red, White, and Blue, Tupac, Rudy, Seb, Skittles, see about that. So yeah, challenge, what would Rudy all for taste, man, Ward, and the review lab. So, there we go, gotta go, I'm gonna text real quick and say I'm out there. So, Monday through Friday, days, NBC, YouTube, and you must be 18 years old, adults only, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. Alright, I gotta go. Focus off.